First half underway. There's your 10 minutes. We'll have 2 minutes for halftime. Gentlemen, this reminder, we do have plenty of food vendors here on the grounds throughout the day. If you need something to eat or drink, we got you covered. There is coffee available as well over in the vendor area. If you need a little caffeine this morning, we got that covered. And of course, we've got official Hot Shots merchandise. It's at the Fine Designs booth. Garments will be sleeve print, generic graphics, and especially the bracket with your name on it. Got all that stuff for you with the fine folks at Fine Designs, again, over in the vendor area. Also, a reminder to please treat your court monitors and court officials with respect. These people are out here basically all day long, some of them without much of a break, and without them, we could not put this tournament on. So these are the people that really make this thing go and make it possible for you to come out and play ball all day long. So thank you. Information booth that's located in the green building, and then you can head over to the bracket boards for your game times and next opponents, but making sure that those score sheets get over there in a timely manner is really important, so we can get people, we can tell what teams are playing, and most importantly, we can see the score very easily. Ladies and gentlemen, Visa Credit Union proud to be the presenting partner of the 2022 Yakima Hot Shots 3-on-3 basketball tournament. Visa Credit Union has three locations to serve you in Yakima, many more around the state. Visit Visa.com for more information.
shot.
That